Here we have the new Animal Factory Amplification's Vivisect module. The Vivisect is a voltage processor that provides four channels of attenuverting. The four channels are summed down to two outputs, one in phase and one exactly out of phase. A voltage offset bias that can be applied to the summed final signal and an independent noise source. Let's quickly go over the I/O of the module. On the left you have four inputs, followed by the attenuverting potentiometer and their respective outputs. We have an offset switch, followed by its potentiometer and its output, an in-phase mix out and an equally out-of-phase mix out, and a noise source. Let's take a look at it in action. I have an LFO coming out from the Basel CV Trinity, going to the first channel of the Vivisect, and an LFO coming out from the expert sleeper's distinct, going to the second channel of the Vivisect. Now, let's plug our output into the plats. So if I turn the first channel clockwise, we get an equally in-phase modulating signal from the Basel CV. Now the mix out is going to the harmonic input of my plats. And if I turn the second channel, which is my simple LFO, a sine wave coming up from the distinct, clockwise I get an in-phase signal too. Now, since these are attenuverters, I can control the amount of modulation signal that I want in my final control signal. So I can either make it go out of phase and keep one in phase, or the other way around. Now with the offset switch, what you can do is if I engage it and if I apply an offset bias, I can bias that whole signal up or down by 5 volts. Let's take another look at how we can use the Vivisect. Okay, so now I have my offset voltage bias plugged into the modulation input of the plats. So, by simple tweak of a knob, I can choose different algorithms. Let's take another look at how we can use the Vivisect. Now you can use the Vivisect as a mult as well. If you jump at the back of the module, you normalize the input of the first channel to the input of the corresponding four channels as well. So I'm taking a clock out from my Basel CV Trinity, and that's getting multed to all the four outputs, and I have a sample and hold algorithm loaded up on the distinct. I'm taking the noise out from the Vivisect as sample, and I'm taking a clock out from the multed Vivisect, from the multed clock Vivisect, as my hold signal. Now what I'm also doing is I'm taking the 1 volt per octave output that I want to give to the plats out of the Vivisect into one of the channels of attenuverting, and if you plug in an input signal, it breaks the normal. So now I have individual control on how much of the sample and held signal that I want to affect the 1 volt per octave tracking of my plats. That's for just a little bit of it. And of course, because it's an attenuator, you can go in the plus 5 volt range or the minus 5 volt range. get that clock speed up a little bit. That's a quick demo of what the Vivisect module can do. Have fun and happy patching.